This is your pal Jack with his friend Mr. Boggity, introducing you to the third and final part of my little exploration of the L'Echo d'une Fleuve performance dance event that happened in my neighborhood this last weekend. And this time we're going out in the streets, so I hope you enjoy that. And thank you very much for watching, and hope you dig it as much as I dig doing this. It's a lot of fun and interesting to do things out here. So thank you again. I hope the writer of the many texts placed around the site forgives me for omitting or neglecting his or her part from the presentation I'm making. I'm sorry, I don't have the French to read exactly what's there and make sense of it and make it read well. So unfortunately it has to be missing from my little film here. I'm sorry, but hope you can be recovered somewhere.
that was exciting. Some kind of software, or more likely my editing error, led to a strange ghost effect on the video, and I'm keeping it. So hope you enjoyed that, and hope you had a lovely, lovely time, and see you next year at L'Echo d'une Fleuve.